Good morning and happy Wednesday, T-Birds. Welcome to The Nest, news and events for students and teachers. I'm Kiki.
And I'm Catalina. We're coming to you live from Channel 1.
Hey, Shorewood. The absolute very final last chance to buy a yearbook happens next week. Yearbooks are on sale starting Monday until sold out. There's only 80 left, so don't delay. It's $70 with ASB and $75 without. You can pay at the business office or online.
Are you interested in joining next year's hip-hop team? Come to an informational meeting tomorrow during SAS in the Ox Gym to find all the answers to your questions and the tryout paperwork. If you're unable to attend, please see Ms. Giese in 2205 for information and the tryout paper. We hope to see you there.
Would you like to be a part of Shorewood's creative legacy? For one more week, Macaw is taking submissions of artwork, poetry, and music to publish in Shorewood's annual literary arts magazine. Macaw is also accepting submissions for the cover of the magazine. All submissions are due next Wednesday, May 8th. Check out their Instagram at SW_Macaw for more details.
Did you know there's a way to combine your sense of adventure with a college education? Tomorrow during lunch, a representative from the University of Alaska at Fairbanks will meet with the interested students about the affordable possibilities at UAF, which includes engineering, business, wildlife sciences, and fire science. Be open-minded and explore your options.
Are you interested in learning about the financial world? If so, come to Ms. Sukel's today during lunch in room 2506 to hear a presentation from a guest speaker who works at Goldman Sachs.
Hey, juniors, interested in helping with the moving up assembly and graduation? We're looking for outstanding juniors to be part of the Junior Honor Guard. Citizenship, academics, activities, and teacher recommendations will all be considered in the selection process. Come pick up an application outside the activity office for more information.
Seniors, it's not too early to start thinking about how to avoid fines and missing out on fun end-of-the-year activities. Please start looking now for lost, misplaced library books. Check in your classrooms with friends, under the bed, in your car, etc. Check your school email for reminders and notices about overdue fees.
Now we'll throw it over to Mary for more information.
Seniors, there's a meeting during SAS titled Stuff You Need to Do to Graduate. So if you want a walk-in commencement on June 9th, come to the theater to learn what you need to do now. Bring your charge device and you might be able to accomplish some of it at the end of the meeting. World Night is here. Join us this evening in the Commons at 6:15 for small bites of food from around the world. Then at 7, the fashion show and performances will begin in the gym. Don't miss this fun, fabulous event showcasing some of the many rich cultures we have represented at Shorewood. Now we'll throw it over to the video bulletins.
Woo! Y'all ain't know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go!
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bad, then they after me.
Bad.
One bad bad, look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Go.
Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey.
So many bad bad, they harassing me.
Bad.
They like me cause I rap and be with the athletes. Stop asking me, I know they mad at me.
Nah.
Hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, 4 jump like a trampoline. Take a brick out, put it on the triple beam. I'm not from Canada, but I see a lot of teams. Dismantle her, I know how to handle her. Light the candle up, make you put a banner up. Toss a 50 up, make them tie the club up. Took your bitch out the game, I had to sub her. No masterpiece. 10 bad bad, then they after me. One bad bad.
Now we're back.
Now, time for a random joke of the day.
My dog used to chase people on bikes a lot. It got so bad I had to take his bike away.
Wow, that's pretty good. And on that note, Shorewood, thank you for tuning in this edition of The Nest. I'm Kiki.
And I'm Catalina.
And we'll see you next time on Channel 1. Have a whimsical Wednesday.
Hi, I'm Will, and you're watching The Nest.